Come on. Let's go. Should be careful. High security here.
You looking for trouble?
I won't let you do something this
These
stupid.
Lines are
that
really
dagger
boring.
Supervisor has to die. He'll keep
don't
making us do his
I
dirty
hear
work
you.
If I don't stop him.
They'll just do it all the same.
Come on.
But we can't just sit here and let him do this to Asidia. To the children.
You think I don't have their well-being in mind?
Well, you certainly aren't acting like it.
How dare you?
Enough, you two!
Who do you think you are?
The Mistios is right. Calm down. It's bad for the...
Speak up, stranger.
Agapio sent me. He wants to prove his brother's innocence and destroy the dagger.
His brother? Neritos? Didn't he die on...
Stop, Idia. We're in enough trouble as it is.
Tell me what you know.
Let's make a deal. Kill a man for me, Mistios. Help me, and I'll tell you about the dagger's base of operations.
We've been through this. No killing. Talk to the man instead. Make him honor his word to pay us.
Deal. I will take care of your problem.
There's a man from the dagger. He approached us one day to help them spread their agenda. We don't care about the dagger, but we need the extra income.
He wanted us and the children to spread the message of the dagger in the theater and on the streets.
Sounds like a fair trade.
Till the drachmi stopped coming in.
He stopped paying us and threatened to come after our children if we didn't continue.
I was going to kill him myself, but Idia...
We can't just take a life like that, Prexileos. That's not us.
He lives in the large house in the middle of the city. Kill him, and we'll have drachmi for you.
Listen to yourself. Talk to the man, and posture if you must. But we aren't savages. I don't want to set a horrible example for the children.
I'll deal with the man. Just make sure you pay up.
If you need anything else, or forget where to find the dagger man, speak to us again.
Hidden. That's him, the dagger man, threatening the theater couple.
Oh,
Who did this?
Off we go now.
Now you die! To the death! I'll knock out your teeth!
That's the big house they were talking about.
We can't lose!
He was just another man doing right by his family. Too bad he mixed with the wrong people.
Oh,
Light serves as a good cloak.
Mistios, I've sent the children away. Make sure this dagger Malaka doesn't get to...
Shut up! We'll find every last one of your precious kids. They'll fetch a good price.
Release them this instant.
I'll let them go. After I've made a few cuts.
Malaka!
The dagger doesn't appreciate your... intrusions into our affairs.
Then you, Malaka, should get out of my way.
Oh, how tough! How brave! Brave like when you freed that slave. Remember her? The little spy girl?
If you laid a finger on her... curse you!
I'm a man that likes a little drama. So let's make this interesting. You, Mistios, seem to have a flair for the dramatic. And we are in a theater, after all. So let's have you decide how this play will... play out.
Get to the point.
Someone's got to die here today.
Easy. That's you.
Try, and these two will have their throats slit before you even reach me.
Don't do anything rash, Mistios.
But like I was saying... someone's got to die. But just one! It's always more fun when one lover is alive to watch the other bleed. So, meddling Mistios, tell us, who should live?
Save Idea, Mistios.
What?
No!
Save Prexileos, Mistios! The kids can't do
no,
without him.
No, save Idea. Please, you'll be saving...
All right, Roman. Time's up. Pick an ending to our little play, Mistios.
I'll save them both, but you will die, dagger scum.
Wrong answer.
Skyros! Mistios, get to Skyros! Tell Agapios!
That's where they control Evia from! Stop them!
You little...
good luck, big tree!
Let your dying words go to waste. Agapios will know about Skyros, and I will avenge the both of you. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts. That's the last of Agapios' leads. Better tell him what I've learned. He isn't going to want to hear this.
Step around here.
You've returned. What did you learn?
The dagger's base is on Skyros. They seem to be planning a ritual at the Temple of Achilles.
What did you learn about my brother? Is he alive? Is he the Kingfisher?
I'm sorry, Agapios. Neritos is the Kingfisher. The dagger is his operation.
Neritos always was getting himself into trouble. A temple to Achilles on Skyros, you said?
Agapios!
Stop, slave!
Stop, slave! Guards! Guards!
No! That man earned his freedom long ago. Thanks to you, the dagger's true face has been revealed, and Emdia has a chance at survival. You've earned your reward. Though I fear victory will not be as simple as storming Skyros, the Kingfishers hid in the shadows for decades. There will be more to do before the end. Help me. Help Emdia.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Good. I'll lead the small force to Smuggler's Dock on Skyros. Meet me there, and together we'll finally crush the dagger!